published 1119 EDT, 25 September 2017, updated 1156 EDT, 25 September 2017. Pep Guardiola has warned Manchester City not to underestimate Shakhtar Donetsk in their Champions League Group F clash at the Etihad on Tuesday night. The Ukrainians have lost on 5 of their 6 visits to England, drawing the other match. But they have won their last 5 away games in the competition and caused Guardiola plenty of problems when they came up against his Barcelona side in the past. The City boss does not need reminding that a 33 draw at unfancied Celtic in the second Champions League group game almost exactly a year ago derailed his 10-game winning start in English football and began a run of 6 matches without a win. Pep Guardiola has warned his Manchester City side not to underestimate Shakhtar Donetsk. "The players are going to see how good they are, and hopefully I can convince them to take it seriously," said Guardiola. "It will be the 8th time I play against Shakhtar in my career. So far I have once in the Super Cup and 6 times in the Champions League. Every time before I have the same feeling. The first time we faced them in the group stage, my team went to see them and came back saying wow. They were really impressed. Fernandinho played and Douglas Costa, and they had a lot of Brazilians. Guardiola believes they're an underrated side and knows it is always a tough game against them. Manchester City's Champions League tie with the Ukrainian champions will be Guardiola's 8th time facing them as a manager. He has won 5 times, drew once and lost once. October 2008 Shakhtar Donetsk 12 Barcelona December 2008 Barcelona 23 Shakhtar Donetsk August 2009 Barcelona 10 Shakhtar Donetsk April 2011 Barcelona 51 Shakhtar Donetsk April 2011 Shakhtar Donetsk 01 Barcelona February 2015 Shakhtar Donetsk 00 Bayern Munich March 2015 Bayern Munich 70 Shakhtar Donetsk in Barcelona all the time it was the same. Shakhtar Ukraine, who cares which players play, nobody knows them. I can assure you it was one of the best teams in terms of playing football. They had 5 or 6 Brazilians. Always it was so tough for me. For Barcelona and Bayern Munich, we have a good result, but it was so tough. They beat one of the best teams in Napoli in the first group game earlier this month. Napoli are one of the 3 or 4 or 5 best teams playing football. They are leading the Italian league, and they Shakhtar beat them. That group is tricky. People say, Napoli it's not Milan or Juventus. Shakhtar it's Ukraine. The group is tricky. Well, be next 2 games at home, and we can take a big step towards the knockout round in February. But the players know it is September. The last years always Manchester City start well, and after we're not able to achieve the results. We go game by game. The City boss feels they are an underrated side and proved how good they are against Napoli. Guardiola believes Napoli are one of the best teams in the world and Shakhtar beat them. 21 City will give a late fitness test to Benjamin Mendy, who limped out of Saturday's win over Crystal Palace, but will be without Vincent Kompany and Ilkay Gundogan, even though both players have returned to training. Sergio Aguero will have another opportunity to equal Eric Brooks' all-time scoring record for City, after moving to within 1 goal of his target with a late header against Palace. "I never say I make a better Sergio than the others," added Guardiola. "I hope as soon as possible he can make that record. It helps a lot that Raheem Sterling gets 2 more goals. We are able to score more goals with more people. Then he is more free to score more goals." Sergio is in no doubt one of the best strikers in the world. The Spanish manager also heaped praise on formidable duo Sergio Aguero and Gabriel Jesus. "Maybe now we play more with him. We are looking, not just in the finishing. Before maybe Sergio just scores a goal. The last goal he scores against Crystal Palace, that is what we want. His first meters are so quick, and he is so powerful in the legs, and I am so happy he is doing that." Gabriel Jesus could return to the lineup after spending Saturday's game on the bench. "Gabriel is another option," said Guardiola. "I have 5 strikers I trust a lot. There is no doubt about his capacity, his impact when he arrived. He helped us a lot. He helped Sergio to score goals in his pressing and his dynamic. The quality to score goals. We have that, and the most important thing is his age. He is so young, just 21 and the number 9 for Brazil. He fights every day and has the desire to become a real good player in world football.